Friends, the new building of the Central Institute of Classical Tamil will make Tamil studies more popular. It will also give a wider canvas to students and researchers. I am told that the Central Institute of Classical Tamil intends to translate Thirukkural in various Indian and foreign languages. This is a good step. I have always been fascinated by the richness of the Tamil language and culture. One of the happiest moments of my life was when I got a chance to speak a few words in the world's oldest language, Tamil, at United Nations. The Sangam classics are our window to the rich society and culture of the ancient times. Our government also had the honor to setting up Subramanya Bharati Chair on Tamil Studies at Banaras Hindu University. Located in my parliamentary constituency, this will drive greater curiosity about Tamil. When I launch a translation of Thirukkural in Gujarati, I knew that the rich thoughts of this timeless work would connect with the people of Gujarat and drive greater interest in ancient Tamil literature.